the JMD Aimed Game team with us right over here. Raja, we spoke to a little while back. He's going to introduce himself and his team to us.
Hello guys, my name is Raja and I'm the captain of team JMD Aimed Game. My in-game name is Rio Meister and I'll pass on to my team.
Hello guys, I'm Gurtej Singh and my in-game name is Superman and I'm the entry fighter of the team.
Hello guys, I'm Hivanjan Das. My in-game name is Jetmaker and I'm the primary upper of the team.
Hi guys, I'm Gaurav Roy. My in-game role is Assaulter.
Hi guys, I'm Shomuk Dutta Chaudhary and my in-game name is Creator. I'm the Assaulter of this team.
Alright, so when you guys sit as a team, is there any amount of planning that you do, strategy that you do? What goes on when you guys sit together as a team and what does your planning include?
Basically, we plan our stuffs and all that. We strategize before each and every game. We look for the opponents that we are playing against. We have to learn against them, otherwise there is no use of playing. So we practice very hard. We stick as a team and look for the tournament.
Now you said stick as a team, which is very important. So are there any times when you have like differences of opinion, conflicts, and how do you resolve them and who resolves them?
As we, each and every us know that if there is a team, there will be some differences and some misunderstandings and all, but as a team you have to overcome it, otherwise there is no use of playing. We are more than friends, we are brothers, so we stick by it, we practice a lot hard and we enjoy a lot.
So can you tell me an incident where all of you were disagreeing on something, what that particular incident was, who resolved it and what was the solution that came out of it?
Yeah, I just can say there is no such particular incident. We fight every day. We fight every day. Even today, yeah. Yesterday night also around 2 o'clock, we were fighting till 2 o'clock. So like we fight in game and after the game, we are again like brothers.
So there's great sportsmanship amongst all of you. Who is your biggest competitor here?
Mentality, I guess. They're the best for a long time. They are the toughest competitors and they are basically winning most of the tournaments right now.
Entity also.
So now I want each one of you to say one good strength about the other person. So not about yourself, about your other teammates. Yeah, the person standing next to you, so we're going to start from you.
So his Gurtej, like his strength is like he motivates the teammate very well.
And it's Rio. And he's the very good IGL in the team. He's Deathmaker and he's the good opper in the team.
He's Rules and he's good assaulter in the team. Same reasons.
He's Deathmaker, he came from Assam. He's very, very young talented, very fresh talent, and he likes to win each and every time. And this person standing right here, he's a very good friend of mine for all of us and he's a foremost assaulter and a very good player.
His name is Rules. He's a very good backup player in this team. Basically, we both are from Assam. He's my like little brother and a friend too and he's a very good backup.
Apart from gaming, I want like one question. Together in majority answer, who's the most dominating person in the team and who's the most seedha bichara who listens to everyone?
The dominating must be Rio Meister standing on the left, the IGL of the team, and the most calmest and the most silly sometimes is Predator and sometimes Deathmaker. I'm the most talkative.
Alright, so we were talking about parents having trouble. So amongst all of you, which one of you had trouble with your parents and which one of you did not have trouble with your parents convincing them that you're a gamer?
See, as a gamer, our parents don't allow us. Most of the parents don't allow us. See, individually, my family, my father doesn't accept the fact that it has been growing too much. My mom understands it. Mom understands this. That's it. I have to convince my father. So let's see what happens.
I would like to thank my dad because he's the one who supported me a lot, apart from my friends, teammates, as they are here. So I'm also here. Apart from this, I would like to thank my dad because he supported me a lot to come into this place. It's such a big event. Thank you.
I will thank to my grandmother for supporting me for gaming.
Yes. Well, my parents are not agree with gaming. They don't support me. When I play, when hours and hours they come and shut down the computer. We fight every day for gaming. That's all. No, they don't understand. They just say, do study and take good job. Yeah, I'm studying. Yeah, I'm studying. No, I want to be a gamer, good gamer, professional gamer. Yeah.
As a team, if you have any messages for people
as well,
for another team?
Another team, for another team, I will just suggest, be like a team. Don't change your teammates. Just stick together and you will get the results in future.
It's so good.
Guys, watch out. We may not be the best team right now, but we are sure coming for it. We're coming for the hunt, baby.
That's the attitude I like. Thank you so much, guys, for talking to us.
Get set, game!